You have to care to know.
Have you ever felt alone? Why do we suffer alone? We all go through the same things. Everyone has secrets. That thought that sits in the pit of your stomach, hiding, burying deeper inside your body. We keep these emotions hidden because we think we are alone. We carry the burden by ourselves. We say we're fine, but deep down, I'm fine is an excuse. We do not want to share our pain. We put on a strong facade, but really, there's turmoil inside, breaking us down. If only we could share and realize we are not alone. We all suffer.
If I told you my secrets, you'd never look at me the same again.
I hate it how when people always complain about how strict their parents are. But I wish they, you know, that they could realize. I wish I could just have parents for a day.
I feel like I'm waiting for something that isn't ever going to happen.
Cinderella didn't have to take off her clothes to find her Prince Charming. I wish I could say the same for me.
I feel like people are only my friends when it's convenient for them anymore.
Maybe sometimes people do change. Maybe instead, we just never knew who they really were.
My brother OD'd on drugs. I never smoked in my life, never drank, I never experimented. I'm usually laughed at because I don't drink or smoke. No one knows though, when I was 11, I found my 17-year-old brother passed out on the bedroom floor when I came home from school one day. He OD'd. I stay away from all that stuff because I know what people can lose from getting involved in it. My family misses my brother more than anything, and I try never to mess up because I could never put my family through that kind of pain again.
Push everyone in my life away. I wish maybe someone would push me back to stay.
They get made fun of for not drinking, but they don't know that my dad's an alcoholic.
My parents got divorced last year after 23 years of marriage. I don't think I'll ever believe in love again.
People make fun of me because I'm a slow reader in class. No one knows I have a learning disability.
I'm actually not happy, ever.
I realized that growing up as the middle child has really messed me up. I just wish somebody would care.
I lie about my perfect family. It's all an act. Or anything but perfect. Everything isn't what it seems.
I hate when people say, oh, that's so gay. I have a brother who tries to act straight because he's afraid of what people will say if he comes out.
I could be the perfect guy you always complain about never having, but you'll never give me that chance.
People say that I've got it all, but inside, I'm really the most insecure person that there is. You know, I hate my face, my hair, my body, my laugh, just everything.
You have to care to know.
You need to care to know.
You need to care to know.
You have to care to know.
You have to care to know.
Maybe if we could stop judging others, people would share more. Maybe if we could stop talking and started listening, people wouldn't feel so alone. You may think you know, but in reality, you have no idea what goes on in other people's lives. Everyone has their own problems. We need to reach out and help others because we are more alike than we think. The question is, will we continue looking the other way or will we support the people around us?
Imagine everything just as it should be. The conversation may